It's been more than 70 years since George Stinney Jr. was executed.
The more you got into it, the more shocking it became.
Tomorrow at 6 and 11, exclusive.
We talk to the judge who has a chance to rewrite history for the youngest person ever executed in South Carolina.